Daily Gospel Reflection with Father Jack.
Friends, brothers and sisters, nothing can stop God's plan for your life. Reflect and be blessed.
Good day, my dear brothers and sisters. Today is the 14th Sunday in Ordinary Time. And in today's Gospel, you know what? Jesus is condemning intellectual pride. Because today we are reminded that what matters most for Jesus is not the head, is not the hand, but the heart. Friends, remember this. Brain is nothing without the heart. Brain is useless if our heart is empty. IQ has no value if all that we have learned makes us forget God. If you are the most intelligent and wise person in the whole universe, but if you forget God, your IQ has no value before the Lord. Today, it requires humility to know the Lord. Friends, do not let our intelligence prevent us from recognizing Jesus. For Jesus, the most clever and the most, well-educated people are those who look themselves or those who consider themselves as infants. And the infants are those who are willing to learn and they are considered wise and intelligent in today's gospel. Friends, my dear brothers and sisters, if you wish or you wanted to be great, be like infants, be little. If you want to be giant, be humble, because humility is the mother of all giants. The measure of intelligence is the ability to be receptive to God's teaching. Remember this, my dear friends. Intelligence without spirituality is like a bird without wings. Intelligence without spirituality is like a body without soul. Today, the first challenge for us is we have to be childlike, to be infants, no matter what our age is. Behave like infants, regardless of your age. And finally, second point that I would like to share today, Jesus is telling us at the end of the gospel, come to me and I will give you rest. Friends, when you are tired, when you are worried, when you are anxious, when you are depressed, when you feel like you are overburdened and the whole world is falling on you, today Jesus is telling us, come to me. Please surrender your concerns to God. Come to me, says the Lord, and I will give you rest. My dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, when you are tired, you know, listen to this. When you are tired, vices like drinking, like smoking, like going to the party are not the long-term answers. When you are tired, sex is not the complete remedy. When you are tired, going for vacation, holidays, troubles are not the perfect solution. When you are tired, going to sleeping is not the answer. When you are tired, shopping is not the relief. We are reminded in our second reading today that we are not in the flesh, but we are in the spirit. Therefore, going to shopping, sleeping, smoking, partying, sex, travels, vacation, holidays are not spiritual engagement. The more you engage into these things, the more it will make your life complicated, the more it will give you problem. Jesus is telling us today, when you are tired, come to Jesus. Jesus does not tell us that when you are tired, go and drink, go and smoke, go party. When you are tired, go for holidays. Jesus does not say that when you are tired, go for vacation. No, Jesus said, when you are tired, come to me. Come to Jesus, because the road to refreshment is Jesus. My dear friends, let me end my reflection today. Life outside Jesus is a chaotic and depressing life. Lift up your hands to God and rest assured that God will give you the refreshment. Come to Jesus and He will give you rest. Amen.